Our memories make us who we are, but it's thought 30 million people today are losing them due to the curse of our time, Alzheimer's. However, innovative scanning techniques and a new generation of drugs are giving people with Alzheimer's and those at risk of developing it new hope. Can we end the curse of Alzheimer's forever?